I'm not putting down the art of tattooing, but for me, I didn't look at the actual images as art. But yeah, the fact that they were there, the fact that they were placed there, was kind of part of an artistically conceived situation. That's partly why they are so emblematic and so separated and so poisedly placed here and there, rather than being organic. I wanted to be uncanny and unnatural in the placement and the simplicity of them, as if they were emblems or labels. I did not want them to melt into me. I wanted them to be slightly alien in that way.